I believe drinking tea is a very good way of reflection. Like, you think about the day, what you did yesterday. And just sit down, read my newspapers, and just drink tea. I like it that way.
I think tea culture in Singapore represents a culture where you bond over food and with friends, because tea is something that is fun, it's light, and you can enjoy it with everybody.
The special thing about the Lipton High Tea Bar is that it's the first one in the world. And we are very proud that this very special concept is landing in Singapore as the first country. The High Tea Bar concept allows us to work together with our consumers and match their preferred tea with the exact food experience that they're looking for.
When people think about Lipton, it's going to be a black tea drink together with sugars or milk. It's going to be enjoyed as it is. So the thing is, we want to uplift our consumer experience to a next level, where we are going to have a tea pairing. The same concept as the wine pairing as well, because wine can do a pairing, why not tea? This is something coming into our mind.
For this tea pairing with Lipton, so we decide to use 4 different cakes for 4 tea and 2 savory dishes as well. So we try to match up and to have some good combination between the product and the tea. Like if you take the yellow label with the macaron, or the blue tea with the savory item with the chicken, and also the citrus with the salmon flavor. So we try to have one nice match up, and also like the Earl Grey, Russian Earl Grey, and the crispy chocolate cake.
I tried some of the sets here today, and I think my favorite set would be the one with the citrus tea. I believe it's paired with the citrus tea. I believe it's paired with the salmon focaccia sandwich. As soon as the tea was poured out into the cup, I could smell, you know, the uplifting citrus aroma, which kind of whets my appetite for the seafood sandwich.
I think my favorite has got to be the chocolate cake. The crispy part of the chocolate and the soft part of the moist part of the chocolate cake makes it very, very interesting. It's like a twist of flavor, so I like that one.
We get to try the different kinds of sets that are available. I like all of them, especially the macaron.
I think maybe because I'm a guy, the girls all like the sweet items, the macaroons, the cakes. But I prefer the burger, so I really like this. This is the mini chicken burger. Kind of filling, so I like this a lot. Savory food.
With the Lipton High Tea Bar, we hope to achieve that 2,800 consumers will be able to experience this special and very unique tea pairing opportunity, and for us to engage with our consumers and educate them about how special all of our teas can be and how we can ensure that we land a perfect pairing experience with the specially developed Canelli offerings.